freaking guy which is in it. Wait till I change the rhino. These guys aren't gonna do anything, they're just gonna stand there and look around. I think they've got like 4 or 5 snipers. I mean, they've got 6 robots left, and they're about to lose the battle. Just sniping is not the way to go. On this battle. Yeah, 268. No bueno, guys. Let's see if we can get one more in. I think I'm gonna upgrade my rhino to level 11 once I got the silver. I'm not really a save kind of guy. I mean, I'd freaking get it and get what you need to get, really. Having 5 slots kind of puts you in that situation where you have to buy stuff when you've got the money. I mean, you can't really save it up for anything because I'm always needing to upgrade something. So, Dead Sea. Man, I wish I knew if Adrian watched other people's live streams. It'd be cool if he did. I mean, he's got so many guys that watch his stuff. You'd think he'd watch some other ones. Hey, use these barriers, guys. If you've got a smaller robot, use everything to your advantage. Let's see, this guy's at 5. This guy's at 4. This one's at 2. He's gonna go for that beacon. He's probably got freaking Natasha back there. Maybe 2. Sometimes that's the bad part about solo playing, is you get guys that just don't care. They'll go out and score, you know, anywhere from 7 to 900k or even a million and not go for any beacons, and that's what they do. They're just in it for the damage and the silver, which I guess if you're solo, then that's the game, you know? Kill that guy's storm. I was gonna say, if I survive that, then holy crap. It's gonna beat up on these snipers, man. I'm so sick of sniping. If it's your thing, it's your thing, but whatever, I'm not into it. Fucking sign. That's what happens when you hold grudges. Don't hold grudges, guys. You die. Something bad happens. Griffin, Stalker, another rhino. Ah, get off the building. What are these guys doing? Is this gonna be another one of these matches? But they're gonna get three since they're over there. That beacon? That was that timing I was talking about. The freaking spider just sat there the whole time. I don't know what he was doing. Thank you. Dude freaking messed up and walked right into that rhino. If I can shoot some rockets. These guys are like never ending. Horrible live stream. Yeah, that's not happening. With not every freaking robot on that team over there. And now he's watching me just to wait for my shield to come down. Scared or what? Yeah, oh, he destroyed himself. Too late.